Hi, and welcome to Rome, Rome, Rajasthan. Today we are showcasing the wonders of great Indian architecture in the most unexpected part of land. Also, to know more, log on to www.howiwander.com and read the full story about this marvel from the pages of history. And do not forget to share it with your friends if you like this episode.
Hi, my name is Parv and this is how I wander through Kolvi Caves. Come, explore with me.
The proof of Buddhist civilization around the Kolvi village is significant through this complex, which consists of some 50 caves and stupas with statues of Buddha. And these caves were believed to be used by the Buddhist monks for meditation. Rajasthan, the land of kings, kshatriyas, battles and bravery, also carry the history of Buddhism, the religion of peace. Surprising, isn't it? This archaeological site is also the only place where you will find rock-cut caves and stupas in Rajasthan. These are claimed to have been built around the 5th and 6th century. Even though there is a difference of opinion on where these Buddhist monks came from, most people believe that these monks came to this place looking for peace and to escape from the assault attempts of the Hunas tribe. Some pages of history will always be unturned, and we can only take our best shot at what happened back then. Nevertheless, it is undoubtedly an architectural wonder that is helping us sneak peek through the history and understand what our people could do without the help of modern technology. I think I will stick to this place for some time and maybe try some meditation like the monks did to calm my wandering mind.
So these are Kolvi caves for you, the only rock-cut caves of Rajasthan. We will meet again, and till then, keep traveling, keep sharing, keep exploring. See you on the road.